Almost a mile and a half long, this easy lollipop-shaped ramble through sandy and rocky terrain is good for beginners or groups looking to knock out several hikes in a day as it only takes an hour. The namesake rock formation is in the middle of the loop section. Make sure to park in the Twin Tanks lot.